Hey everyone, today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do an impossible on a skateboard. So believe it or not, this trick is definitely not impossible. We're just going to start out with the basics, which is foot positioning. So as you see here, my feet are set up in sort of like a tray flip position or a 360 flip. And my back foot is right in the tail pocket of the board. So with your back foot in this position, you're going to be able to scoop the board around and it's going to be able to wrap around your back foot. Now we're going to get into popping the trick. As we see here, you're going to be doing most of the work with your back foot. So right after you pop it, you want to get your front foot out of the way and off the board. Now that your front foot is out of the way and you've popped the board, you want to take control so that the board wraps around your foot. In order to do this, you really want to make sure that your foot is going in a circular motion around the board. Now we're going to get into catching and landing on the board. As we see here, my feet are not really centered with the board, but my front foot did stop the board from overspinning. Once you've caught the board in the air, you want to center out your feet in the board so that when you come down and land the trick, you're going to be balanced and you'll be able to roll away. So now I'm going to go over problems that you might encounter and solutions to them. One problem you might have is that you're doing a 360 shove it instead of an impossible. As we see on the left, which is the 360 shove it, my back foot is not taking control of the board and isn't wrapping in that circular motion. As we see on the right, my back foot is just about to wrap around and is still on the board and in control. Another problem that you might have is that you're not getting enough spin and you are not landing on the board. So to fix this, all you gotta really do is jump really high and you really just gotta commit to landing it. So in conclusion, the three steps to remember are to jump, wrap, and commit. And that's how you do an impossible on a skateboard.